Okay, Mr. Alec,
we would like you to confirm kwanza umekuja kwa sababu ya kesi ya Harrington hapo chini inaendelea sasa hivi.
Nimekuja kwa sababu kesi nyingine ya traffic. Harrington was just a part of it. Mpaka sasa hivi tunangoja kitu inaitwa kuu, which is the first stage in the court process. So nimeletwa kotini kutoka kwa polisi. So kutoka plea, nilienda mention then hearing. So I cannot talk much about the case because it affects mambo nyingi sana hapa kotini. But what I can just say is that I'm a law-abiding citizen. Nimekuja hapa ku play my part to ensure kwamba niko kuja kotini as required. Niko out of police bond, and being in court means that you obey the law. I think that's all I can say. The other things which can be added in the case, I have my lawyer here, Edwin Mwenda, who is going to give you guys an update on the case if there's anything else to add.
Mara tukikuja hawako ready, mashtaka hazikuwa tayari. So kwa sasa hatujui mashtaka ni yapi, ndio tuweze kujua vile tutasonga mbele. So as we speak today, I can't tell you the charges that he's going to face. We have to appear before court, have the charges read out, get a copy of the charge, and then that way we will know what the charges are, and then be able to plan how to defend him.
Initially we had seen the case start at Milimani. Later on it was ikaletwa kwa Kibera, kisha tukaambua kwamba imepelekwa tena Milimani. Sasa leo tumeona kwamba imeletwa tena Kibera. Ni kwa nini imekuwa na huo huko kuzungushwa?
Hii kesi iliripotiwa Kilimani Police Station.
Yeah.
So it's really up to the prosecution or the state who are prosecuting the matter to decide where they are going to arraign him. Ordinarily, matters from Kilimani Police Station come to Kibera. So whether they take it to Milimani or Kibera really doesn't matter. They are both courts, they are both competent. We will appear where they decide. So today we are at Kibera. If they prefer charges against him in Kibera, we proceed.
Kuna muda niko nimeongea pia na the lawyer that same day. Afterward, I had him on a phone call saying that ameambiwa kwamba file imepotea. Maneno hayo yana ukweli upi?
I'm not sure which lawyer was that.
Harrington's lawyer.
He said that the file was missing. We are not aware. And if that information was true, then the best person to confirm or deny should be the DPP or the police. Because they're the ones who have the case file. They're the ones who compiled the documents. As we speak, we do not have any documents. We are only supplied with documents once the charges have been preferred. That's the point where we receive the documents they intend to use. So I do not know the status of the file. We are just here to attend court because today was the date that was set.
We also saw Harrington come here on an ambulance. Alipigwa sana ikakuwa hawezi akatembea.
That you'd have to ask him. As far as we know, he's okay.
He's
okay.
Yeah.
You go South Africa.
You go South Africa.
You may have to ask him what he's doing in South Africa. I haven't seen any medical report saying that he requires treatment outside the country. Again, as I said, I have to hear the charges they are preparing against Robert and see the documents.
Yeah.
Mm. At this stage, it would really be speculation to try and say what kind of injuries he's alleging or what charges they are facing.
So labda manake tulikuwa tumeambiwa kesi ilikuwa inaanza saa 2 au saa 3 asubuhi na sasa hivi ni saa 8. Sasita. What are you still loving this case?